real estate on the planet. I'll need to convince David Andrea to leave Manhattan and move to this side of the river where their money will go a lot further.
We got married about 8 months ago. Prior to that, we were dating for about 2.5 years. The best thing about living with David is that he doesn't take life too seriously.
I tried playtime and Angry Birds.
Every time he walks in that door, he always makes me laugh.
The best thing about Andrea is she tidies up.